You did very well.
Thank you.
Oh, I really have nothing to say, actually. I'm like, I should just go talk to Sarah Beth.
I hate this power so much.
I know. The powers are just tricky.
Mm-hmm.
Because you also have to think about next week as well. Mm-hmm. And like, okay, where is that money potentially going to be next week? Who's going to play? Who's not going to play? Who's whatever?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have like a goal for who's playing, who doesn't play,
mm-hmm.
whatever, people that I should go and
yep.
pitch to?
I'm definitely, because during my one-on-ones, Alyssa said she would play, Charta said she would play, and then yeah. they would take off who I wanted.
Yeah.
So I'm definitely going to ask both of them to play.
Mm-hmm.
I told DX that I understand if he wants to or doesn't want to.
Yeah.
I think if you talk to him, you might, because he's like undecided.
Uh-huh.
I do think he would take you down
yeah.
if he wanted, so yeah. that's someone that you could talk to.
Uh-huh.
He never promised me that he would play it, so
yeah.
I don't feel good being like, go and play
yeah,
it, but
sure.
He is considering it.
Uh-huh.
So he could also be an option for who would play it.
Uh-huh.
And then I didn't get a chance to talk with Tiffany before.
I know.
The nomination.
I think like, did you know? I was like, yes, you were doing your makeup for 5 hours. She's like, oh, okay, yeah, she would.
But I hope there's a possibility.
Yeah, there's a possibility.
And if so, then I would think that
yeah.
I would expect that she would
she
play.
Would.
And then she would take you off.
Yeah.
So I think there are a lot of chances that
yeah.
you get taken
That's
off
good.
Before we even get to the veto.
Exactly. And
so.
Then hopefully, whatever, at least there's veto is
mm-hmm.
the other thing. So that's reassuring too. Dude, I do not envy you whatsoever.
Like, this week stinks.
Yeah.
It's such a double-edged sword, because on one hand, like, I'm relieved that I don't have to worry about going up on the roulette,
yep.
which is something I was really scared
of. Oh, yeah,
of.
Absolutely.
But then I also have the added fear of, like, I could accidentally send home someone this week that
you
I
don't
wanted
wanna.
To work with.
Yeah.
And that would be, like, so embarrassing.
I mean, that would just
and
suck.
Bad for my game.
Yeah.
It would just be really bad. So I'm really hoping that whatever happens, I can avoid that
yeah.
from happening.
Yes. Seriously.
That's number one goal.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm really interested to know in how the high roller the roulette is even going to work.
Yeah.
Because we should find